7.1, the first sum, construct on M by N matrix is construct S equal to matrix of Aij, where Aij is given by first subdivision. Aij is equal to I minus 2j the whole square divided by 2, where M is equal to 2, N is equal to 3. That is called the 2 by 3 matrix is the first one. The second subdivision is equal to 3 by 4 matrix. So 3 rows then 4 columns. That is 3 by 4 matrix. First of all, let us take the given values. The first subdivision is the first subdivision A equal to the matrix A I J. Okay. Where A I J that is equal to I minus 2 J the whole square, the whole divided by 2. Okay, where M is equal to, where M is equal to 2, N is equal to 3. So therefore, matrix A is equal to, therefore matrix A equal to this one, 2 rows, 3 columns. Okay, 2 rows, 3 columns. So A11, A21, that is 2 rows, 3 columns. A12, A13, A22, A23. That is 2 rows, 3 columns. Okay. First to find out the value of A11. So A11 is equal to the first subdivision 1 minus 2 into 1 the whole square divided by 2 equal to, so this one 1 minus 2 the whole square divided by 2 equal to minus 1 the whole square divided by 2 equal to 1 by 2. Okay, the first one. The second one, A12 equal to, so I value 1, J value 2, that is the I value 1, J value 2. So answer is 1 minus 2 into 2 the whole square, the whole divided by 2. That is equal to, so 1 minus 4 the whole square divided by 2 is equal to minus 3 the whole square divided by 2 is equal to 9 by 2. The second value. Next is going to third value. A13, I value is equal to 1, J value is equal to 3. So 1 minus 2 into 3 the whole square whole divided by 2 is equal to 1 minus this one 6. Okay, 6 the whole square divided by 2, that is equal to minus 5 the whole square whole divided by 2. So that is equal to 25 divided by 2. Okay, 25 divided by 2. The first row completed. Next is going to second row. Second row means 2, A21. So the second row, A21 is equal to this one 2 minus 2 into 1 the whole square the whole divided by 2 equal to 2 minus 2 divided by 2, this one the whole square is equal to 0. Next, A22 is equal to 2 minus 2 into 2 the whole square whole divided by 2 is equal to 2 minus 4 by 2 is equal to, so this one minus 2 the whole square divided by 2 is equal to 4 by 2. So this one cancel 2. Okay, the last one 2 3. So A23 equal to this one 2 minus 2 into 3 the whole square divided by 2 is equal to 2 minus of 6 the whole square divided by 2 is equal to this one 4 minus 4 the whole square divided by 2 is equal to 16 divided by 2, this one cancels equal to 8. So therefore A equal to A11 is equal to 1 by 2, next 9 by 2, 25 divided by 2, next one 0, 2, 8. That is the first subdivision. Okay.